talking about blingy stuff. I know.
I know.
So, I'm curious, is there a specific Luxitune tuner that you've liked to use, like install on your violin before, like when you were performing? Or is it something where you have that on your violin all the time? I see that in the wall, on the wall, you've got two violins.
Yes, that's the well. This is my teaching one that, you know, I use for students when they're here. Now that no one comes to my home, I use the other one. This is my performing one, and yeah, no, my tuner is always on my violin, 24/7.
Well, I love to hear that.
Yeah, no, the minute I put it on, it stayed there until now, and will still be on there. It's just. It's so nice to just see like just the color and like the sparkly. It brings like a smile to me every time I see it. And I, of course, like a lot of people that, you know, when I go to rehearsals and things like that, they're like, whoa, they're like, yeah. it's a nice icebreaker when meeting new musicians. They're always just like, whoa, where'd you get that? Or whoa, that's really like sparkly. I'm like, yes, I know.
Really sparkly. I guess when the light catches it, it really sparkles. So
yeah, I haven't had moments where, like, you know, they were complaining or like saying, oh, I guess the stage like caught my fine tuner and, you know, produced like a bright like sparkle light or something. I haven't had that yet, you know. But it's always nice just to see the reaction of people. They're like, whoa, they're like automatically just that's the first thing they see. Like, yep.
Oh, that's funny. Well, I'm glad that you're enjoying it, and I always love seeing the photos when you post them on Instagram.